Okay guys, I just made a video and the heart rate got really, really high and it had no sound and it was super funny. I may have to put the silent video up because my nurse came in here freaking out. But I'm going to try it again and she's probably going to come in here again and I'm just going to have to somehow get in the bed real quick before I get in trouble because she was mad. So, the resting heart rate is 111, okay? Oh, 118, 120. How crazy is this? I'm still sitting here, and the heart rate over here is just, it's going nuts. 114. This is nuts. All right, I'm gonna stand up. Oh my God, it's 124. Not that that's a big deal, but that means when I stand up, let me put down these things. Okay, I wanted to, y'all, it's 137 and I'm just sitting here. 139. I haven't even gotten out of bed yet. 130. I'm gonna have to sit here for a minute and wait for it to go down before I stand up or I will fall out. No, we don't want that. It's still pretty high up there. Come on. Don't you get over here. Alrighty. It's 140 at the moment. Cannot stand up. Hmm. 110, 108. Standing up. Got to 151 and I'm having to sit down because she's probably gonna come back in here when the alarms go off. See guys, pots can be fun too. You can play with the nurses' heads. Mr. Machine better. And 17. This screen is dirty. One 107. gonna get up. I'm gonna get up one more time. One fifty-one. Just standing there.
My nurse didn't come this time.
I could be dead. Anyways, that's POTS, which stands for passing out totally sucks. And don't judge the look, don't judge the hair, because this could be you one day. Check this out.
Heart rate.
I swear it was just 106 when I looked at it. Alright, peace out, guys.